Your team has destroyed a tower.
Good morning, Pacific Hotel. Panda speaking. How may I help you?
Hello. I would like to reserve a room for a group of 6, please.
Okay, sir. What kind of room would you like?
I need one double room and two twin room.
Which day would you like to reserve?
I'm planning to visit the New York on 18 Friday to 22 Monday.
Okay, sir. Let me check our reservation.
2,000 years later.
Oh, yes. We have a room available for those days.
Oh, great. How much for the room per night?
So you would like to reserve one double room and two twin room for 3 nights. And total cost is $900.
Okay, I will take
May it. May I have your name, please?
My name is Poo.
May I have your phone number, please?
Sure. 0998887761.
How would you like to pay? By credit card or cash?
By credit card.
Could you give me your credit card number, expiry date, and security card number?
My credit card is 5555444111, and expiry date is 10/22, and the security number is 420.
Thank you. We hope to see you on that day.
An enemy has been defeated.
Limitless. Limitless.
Pacific Hotel. Panda speaking. How may I help you?
Would like to change my reservation, please.
Which day would you like to change a reserve?
I would like to change a day from 18 Friday to 19 Saturday and check out on 23 on Tuesday. My name is Poon.
Okay, sir, let me check our reservation.
Day 4.
Okay, sir, I will change your reservation. So you have reserved one double room and two twin room on Saturday 19 to Tuesday 23 July.
Oh, great.
Okay, I changed your reservation already.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We hope to see you on that day.
Pacific Hotel, Sutimon speaking. How can I help you?
Hello, I would like to book accommodation for a group of 6, please.
What kind of room would you like?
I would like 2 twin room. How much the twin room per night?
Okay, I will check for you. Just a moment, please. The twin room is $200 per night.
What does that include?
The price includes the breakfast, coffee, and tea for you all.
Okay, I will take it.
Which day would you like to reserve?
I'm planning to visit New York on 1st to 5th of July.
Did you mean first Tuesday to 5 Saturday, July?
Yes, that right.
Okay, madam. Let me just all reservation. Yes, we have 3 twin room available on those days.
Yes, what floor is the room on?
Your room is on 3rd floor.
Okay, and how much the total cost?
The total cost will be $1,800.
Okay.
So, we reserve 3 twin rooms for your group, and the total cost will be $1,800. Are these details correct?
Yes, that's right.
May I have your name, please?
My name is Apitha.
Sorry, madam. Could you spell your name, please?
A P I T T A.
How would you like to pay, by cash or credit card?
By credit card.
Could you give me your credit card number, your expiry date, and your security number, please?
My credit card is 9999000988888, and expiry date is 09/21, and the security number is 678.
Thank you, madam. We hope to see you on that day.
Goodbye.
6.5 hours later.
To change my reservation, please.
May I have your name, please?
My name is Apitha.
Could you spell your name, please?
A P I T T A.
A P I T T A. Which day you have reserved a room?
I have reserved a room on 3rd of July to 5th of July.
Does it mean you want to change a day from Tuesday 3rd to Thursday 3rd July and check out on Saturday 5th July?
I would like to change a day from 3rd of July to 3rd of July.
Do you want to stay only tonight?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, madam. I will change your reservation. So, you have reserved 3 twin rooms on Thursday 3rd until Saturday 5th July.
Oh, yes. I want to stay only tonight.
Okay. I changed your reservation already.
Yes, that's right.
Okay. I changed your reservation already.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We have to see you on that day.
Thank you.